theory called
evolution.
He put it into words, but it's plain to see we need a little less of them, a little more.